picturesque view and abode where peace and tranquility synergize. IIM Trinagpur is an institute with a difference. First of all, on behalf of batch of 21, I welcome you all to an experience that is IIM Trinagpur. I have been staying away from home for almost 8 years now, and without a doubt, I can say that the past 1 year at the institute has been worthwhile. With the lush green and contrasting red bricks standing tall, it is truly a sight to behold. The various facilities offered have been envisaged with the purpose of turning you not just into able managers, but become future business leaders. But what differentiates us from other B schools is the vast array of student-driven initiatives and the diverse culture that is at the core of the institute's functioning.
What I like about IIM Trinagpur is the huge lush green campus that allows you to be physically fit and mentally sound. At IIMT, you have various sports facilities available, from outdoor sports like badminton, football, basketball, throwball, cricket, to indoor sports facilities like chess, carom, table tennis and many others. At IIM Trinagpur, students are always involved in some of the other activities that keeps them on their toes and make them corporate ready. IIMT is always alive. IIMT never sleeps.
IIM Trinagpur hosts a plethora of events all throughout the year. We have cultural as well as technical events which are conducted throughout the year. Apart from this, we have an annual homecoming of all our alumni. It's called Milan. It's like the best day at IIM Trinagpur. Other than this, we also celebrate all Indian festivals, starting from Ganesh Chaturthi to Christmas to even Onam. There isn't one festival which is not celebrated on IIMT campus. All in all, we have a lot of events all throughout the year where one is always occupied.
And why I'm saying it's one of the best things, because it is totally driven by the students in the campus. It helps them to develop an entrepreneurial mindset and learn a lot of different things, which includes inventory management, customer relationship management, etc. It gives them a hands-on experience and exposure about business in the real world.
The hands-on learning experience of a lifetime are the committees and forums that forms the essence of the IIMT campus. They are a perfect platform to learn the art of leadership, teamwork and management. Be it working for placements or organizing a national level event like Milestone 35 or providing wings to budding managers to corporate interactions and communication, they ensure the overall development of the future leaders.